I want the agent's body lying dead.
When the job is done, I pay a very good price.
Superpowers.
What? Are you kidding me? It's totally ridiculous.
No, really, I do. Watch.
This movie is intense.
Epic.
What the? Huh?
Pretty sweet, huh?
What's the deal?
Agents, get over here, now.
It's go time.
Sorry I couldn't be with you. I'm out on business. Men, we have a case on our hands.
Well, duh, why else would we be here?
Just saying.
Yesterday, one of our men from the OSS was killed. Agent L was investigating a Russian terrorist named Boris Karkoff. We have reason to believe that evil mastermind, Boris Karkoff, is behind all this.
Well, duh, who else would it be?
Let's find this sucker.
Stupid mustache.
This message will self-destruct in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He really needs to warn us next time.
Boss, I have them where I want them.
Good, good.
It's only a matter of time till the agents are out of our way.
And then I will be able to take over the world!
So this is where the body was found?
Well, duh.
I swear if you say that one more time...
As easy as herding chickens.
So where is this guy's lair anyways?
How should I know?
Oh no! My favorite friend.
Also my only friend, but...
You're alive?
Yeah. They gave me a bulletproof vest at the back of the base.
Why didn't they give me one of those?
Sir, what is it? You're interrupting my quiet time.
I realize that, sir, but it's important.
Bad news, is it?
The bounty hunter you hired was found dead.
Was he?
Yes, sir.
Well, thank you. Oh, and Charles.
Sir?
Do you know what they did to the bearer of bad news in ancient Rome?
We should report back to the base. What? What's wrong?
The radar's gone haywire.
Christ.
I think we should leave now.
That doesn't look like much of an option. So how are we gonna do this?
Let's rock and roll.
Hands up! Get up!
Agent R! I'm out of ammo!
Much more than that. You see, Scum couldn't have created a more perfect plan. There was no plan!
But you see, there was. It all started with Agent L. He was just a bait on the end of the string.
The only thing that went off plan was that little stunt you pulled. But I think it's alright, because now I'll be able to play with the both of you.
Was this a plan?!
I suggest checking every pocket.
Agent R, let's get out of here.
What happened in there?
Let's just get out of here. Hasta la vista, baby.
Yeah.